in Friuli Venezia Giulia. Benvenuti in Friuli Venezia Giulia. This region in northern eastern part of Italy with four fantastic cities of arts: Trieste, Udine, Gorizia and Pordenone, and little Italian UNESCO treasure like Cividale, Palmanova and Aquileia, with all a rich tradition in food and wine, with San Daniele hen, prosciutto di San Daniele, and delicious white wine. Get more information on our website www.turismofvg.it. Arrivederci in Friuli Venezia Giulia.
Hello, we are here to present Tutto Food, which is the international food exhibition. It's an exhibition which has the best of the Italian food, but not only, the best of the international food. So that's what we want to present to the international community of buyers, the best of the world production. And as far as Chinese products, which are very interesting for the Italian market and not only, we will have a special area for teas and products of your country. As we know that food is the main also tourism attraction, because people want to understand more and more where food is produced and the cities where the food comes from. So tea for us from the Chinese market is a must to have. So we will welcome a special area for Chinese industry in the next Tutto Food, which will be held in Milano in May 2019. Besides, in city, we will have Milano Food City for the customers, for consumers, and we will present also your country in the city downtown.
Well, it's quite nice to inform our Asiatic friends and specifically our Chinese friends what we are preparing for them in Italy and especially in Campania. Campania, the region of Pompeii, of Caserta, of the Côte Amalfi Coast and Capri and Ischia and Naples, because we are adapting our touristic offer to them, adapting for food, adapting for receiving them, adapting everything and having accords with your travel offices, your tourism offices, to push them to come to visit us. Not only Pompeii that is very known in the world, but we have 9 UNESCO sites. It means 9 places to see, to enjoy, to live. That's why we suggest our Chinese friends to take this opportunity and come to visit Campania.
Japan received 27 million overseas visitors last year, 2018. Japan is getting more affordable and more reachable by the serving of the opening of the new no-frill airways and also the more routes of the cruise ships. In Japan, you can enjoy the four seasons, four distinct seasons from hanami and autumn tint. And in summer, you can enjoy the beaches and snows in the winter. Please come back to Japan in 2018. Thank you very much.
The island of Anguilla is a little beautiful island in the Caribbean region in Central America. It has the most beautiful beaches in the world. The news is that we just won a prize by an American tourist magazine that has voted the 10 best beaches in the Caribbean region, and Anguilla has 4 of these 10 beaches. This is a marvelous achievement. It has really wide beaches, marvelous hotel, deluxe hotel. It has a beautiful golf resort. It has some of the best food in the world, certainly in America. It's a destination that is really amazing, an experience that nobody in once in a life should afford to miss, should not possibly ever afford to miss a trip and a holiday in Anguilla.